Hey everyone, this is a quick guide on how to check what software version your iPhone is currently on. So all you do is you go into your settings and then scroll down to general. And then at the very top here you see about, click on that. Now scroll down to version. So you see this is currently on version 9.2. Now if you want to check if you can update it, you go back. And then you see here software update. Click on that. Now this is currently up to date, 9.2, but I do have another phone here that's not up to date. So now I have a phone that's currently not up to date, it's the iPhone 5S. So if I want to update it, I go to my settings, and then back to general, and about. Now you can see it's software version 8.3, so go back to general, software update. Now I can upgrade to 9.2. And just scroll down to the bottom, it has the option for download and install. So that's it. Thanks everyone for watching. Let me know in the comment section if you have any questions or comments.